Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's Mr. Cable, and welcome to The Clack. Yes, we are playing the new minigame on Minecraft Xbox One, which is Glide, and it is awesome. I've played a couple rounds to practice and stuff, and so far I love it. I love the brand new spawn design. All the spawns for the minigames are so awesome. I just love them. I did turn up the game volume a little bit because I do love the music for this, so I don't know if I'll be playing music in the background of the video like I usually do. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Ooh, full diamond armor. Nice. I'm gonna take this off. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna take it off. Is it on me during the game? I don't know. Okay, no, it's not. Okay, so we gotta... I don't know about Joe Pricking. Sounds like a weird name, but the last game I won because the other two people, they're pretty slow. But the trick to this is what I do is just go down as far as I can and then pull up as quick. And then it should get you in first place most likely if you hit the speed check here. Stumpy's in front of me. Okay. See this guy here? Oh, he died. Okay, so then I like to take this little turn here. And then go up, come down a little bit. I usually go through that hole up top so that it gives me a little bit of a lead, but I didn't hit it that time, so yeah. Okay, so down to the bottom, go. How far is there? Everybody's a decent width behind me, so think we might be good. Down to the bottom. At speed, and I always hit this little hole here because it just cuts off some time, and then that speed check, this speed, that speed, and then usually I go through the top, but I'm going to save some time, so we're going to go through the bottom. Nope, get it, oh, come on, go, come on, no. He took me. He took it over. That might be it. Just kidding. We're gonna catch him right here. You ready? You ready for this? Here we go. We're gonna catch him. Come on. Come on. He's right there. Yes! First place. Okay. That is probably the best. Nah, that's not my best time. My best time, I think, was 1:23. I think it was 1:23. But to overcome, probably, I'd say, I don't know, like a quarter of the finish line, maybe. Because he literally, okay, you see that top rock right there? He hit that, which brought him, he would have got first if he went and hit that, but. He hit it, so I'm happy. Alright, so here we go. Second round. And I love this because it's three rounds, so we may be doing six games of this, or two games of this, which is six rounds. So hopefully we can at least win an entire game. So let's try here. We're gonna pull up faster this time. See, we're already in second place. I think that cat's in front of me. Oh no, he's not. Okay. Got the lead for now. No. Oh my god, I messed up. Oh no. Go, come on. I hate this slow time, man. Right through there. Go. Pick me up a little. Hit it. I was gonna try to go through the top, but I didn't get that thingy. Okay, come on. I'm not gonna take that risk there because that thing's like extremely hard to do. What? I swear. No. I think we might have lost this one. This one might be an L in the book. I don't even know how that even happened, but. Oh, man. Jeez. I practiced. That never happened before. Come on, we still got time. they mess up, they're done. So we're not gonna go through the top because we wanna save some time. So we're gonna go through here. Come on, get it. Go up, 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 up. There we go. Too far up. Okay, we're second place. Come on. This guy has got last place every time. I swear, if he gets first this time. Oh my god, he got first. No, we didn't! He messed up! First place. Let's go. Second, first place. Let's get it. We're on a high roll here. On a high road. And I am sorry that I did not upload yesterday. I was studying for my driver's ed test. It was 154 questions. And the cool thing about it was, out of 154 questions, I only missed 29. I thought I would have missed way more. But he left the game. Alright. Well, we know that I think that I won if I get within 6 seconds because I think the first round they got maybe like 10 seconds behind me at the most. 10, 15 seconds. But we need to try to still get first place. Oh my. Okay, we need to get the speed boom right there. Okay. Oh, I'm glad I didn't do what he did. Up, down.
I got a bad feeling about this.
No! Oh, God. This is bad. How did I pull that off? That was amazing! Okay, now I've never taken this route before, but we're gonna go through here. I've never done this. Oh my god, it slowed me down because I hit the water. But I still got first. Nope. He's behind, in front of me. Oh, by a little bit. Go, down. Go. Right through the hole. Hit that speed. Go. Go, Cable, go. Go. No, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. How far is he in front of me? Barely. Oh, I'm in front now. Okay, good. Go. Come on. Dive. Pull up. Yeah! First place! I think I basically got 147 in two games, and then 145 in the first game. Well, in the first round, which, that was beautiful. Stop, I don't want to see my diamond. Stop! I love this map. I hope... Oh. The host got so mad he left the game. What a wimpy. Alright. I like doing the time attack because it increases your time. Like, your... It's not really fun, but it is kind of fun because you don't have to like stop and grab all the money and stuff, like those checkpoints and stuff. Oh, 57 seconds, jeez. Okay, so what can we do? There's a lot of new stuff in spawn. Oh, what's that? Oh, hi, how are you? Are you? Yep. You doing good? Okay. Bye. Okay. So what is this? This is like, I haven't even been around the spawn really. I just kind of looked at it and I was like, looks nice. But it kind of reminds me of that, what was that map? It was one of the battle mode maps. I'm trying to remember the name of it. I don't remember the name because I haven't played battle mode in so long. But I'm in love with this new mini game. Literally, I'm not gonna lie. I was thinking about making a mini game just like this before this mini game even was created. Like, I didn't know they were making it anything. And I was already thinking about making one like this, which would have been pretty cool. But you wouldn't have gotten any speed boost or anything. You'd have to like land and then go off again and be weird. Okay, so here we go. Second place, not so bad. Come on, hit the speed. Meow. I'm gonna hit the speed boost just in case. Yep, just in case. And that's why. Okay, we got it. Sharp turn. Grab it. Yes. Okay. Go down. Grab it a little. Speed boost. Down. I swear, if the host leaves the game. Oh my god, the host is like so far behind me. Okay, we have not missed up once. I'm in love with this game. Come on, come on. Okay, now rock it down. I'm gonna try to get a faster time, so I'm gonna go this way. Jeez. Come on. Oh. I don't think the host is playing. Oh my. Yep. Oh, that's two deaths already. This is gonna be the slowest time ever. I'm gonna go this way this time, since he's that far behind me. I'm trying to think of where he's at. That he has to keep restarting. He's at, I think he's going down into that rock. We'll most likely see whenever I finish. If he's really not playing, then I'm gonna go to a new game because I want a competition. Okay, let's see. Yeah, he's not playing. Man. I want people that are gonna play. Jeez, people, jeez. Okay, I don't want to create because I doubt any of my friends need to be on. I'd love to just get the entire Xbox One crew into Glide minigame and go against them. It'd be awesome. I'll probably do that this weekend, actually. Maybe do that and try to get everybody because you can have 16 people in this game, which is awesome. Come on, minigame. Let's do this. Come on. Come on, man. I mean, it doesn't take that long to find a game. Jesus, is like nobody playing this time of night? I mean, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Don't ask me why I'm up. Just don't. I can't cancel either, so. Okay, there we go. Glide. Let's join any. Let's see. I'll do anything at this point. Okay, so when I do find a game, I will be back. So, I'll see you guys in just
a few moments later.
Okay, guys, so we did get in a game real quick, and that was extremely fast. There was this game that I tried to get in, and literally right when I joined, the fastest time was 1:15 that I saw. And of course, why does this do this to me, man? Don't they know I just want to record a video for my subscribers, my friends? Okay, there we go. That was quicker. 30 seconds. Okay. This is gonna be an easy win. Yep. 2:16 is the fastest time. Okay, maybe Chad has something better to show off in here. Why? Why does Mojang hate me so much? Oh, I didn't mean to join any. Twelve hours later. Okay, so I guess I'll be back when I find a minigame because...
Later.
Okay, so we are back. We found a game.
Yes.
Thank God. It took forever, but we found it.
We found it, and we're ready. We're ready.
We're ready to beat everybody. Yes. We're ready. We're ready. We're ready. Ready, ready, ready. Ready is all that we're ready. Yes. Okay. So here we go. 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. I'm on a trip in my favorite rocket ship, sailing through the skies. Little Einstein, come aboard. I know it's saying I've been traveling wrong, I'm pretty sure. Alright, we're gonna take the long way this time. But we're gonna cut through the shortcuts. Except that one that we just passed up earlier. Okay, down. Out and about. Blast off around this corner. I was gonna go up, but nah. Okay. We'll go through this hole again here. As long as I don't hit the water. Which would be nice. Which was nice, because it didn't slow me down that time. Thank you. Okay, so the host is literally a couple of inches behind me, so I really need to hit these speed boosts right here. I'm gonna risk it and go this way. Which I failed! Oh my! How? Oh my god, he's so far in front. Oh my god. I better hit that. Jeez Louise. Well, all I can hope for is that he messes up somewhere. Nope. He made it. Okay, second place. That's not bad. Okay, so that means that I have to get first in both of the next two rounds. Okay, that might not be so bad. Or hard. I don't know. These people are extremely slow, except this cat person. I mean, cat person, yeah, right. You're pretty slow, but this Steve person, man, I don't know if they can go any slower. Like, they're basically by spawn. Where are they going? Okay. I guess they didn't know where they were going. That's kind of funny. Just did like an entire loop. I guess he thought it was a shortcut. I don't know. Okay, we don't have time to go for that second one right there because apparently. Oh my god, how does this guy... How are they all in front of me? Okay, come on. We're doing good. Okay, everybody's a decent amount behind me, so if I mess up any, I might be in some trouble. Okay, so we're gonna go through the hole again. Slowed me down. Oh, come on, and they're right behind me. Come on, come on, come on. Hit the speed. Hit the air. Air, air. Okay, no. Straight down into the shortcut. Hit the speed. Hit that speed. Hit that speed. And instead of going that way, we're going to go up. Because if we go up, then there's literally two speed points that are right here that will launch you out. So we're going to go through here. And we're gonna go down. Down, 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 down. Okay. 128. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh, yeah. Okay. doing pretty good. We did pretty good. Okay, so we have to do the exact same thing next round. Next round is when it really counts. Okay, so I want to check out the competition real quick. Where is he? He's right there. Okay, he's behind Xbox Master by a little bit. Okay, now by a lot. So where is Xbox? Okay, Xbox Master is almost done. And he's done. Okay. So, oh my, that hurt my eyes. Okay, let's see. He's done. Oh, no, he's not. He ain't gonna make it. Oh, yes, he did, barely. Barely. Okay, now this person here, I don't know. I feel bad for him. Oh, can he make it in 13 seconds? Oh. 8. Yeah, he got it. Okay, round 3. The final round. This is where it all counts. This is where it comes down to. So here we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Meow. Even out. Okay, we're in second place. First place. Okay, we're gonna go down here instead of going up, because if when the last time I went up kind of cut me up, kind of slimmed my time up a little bit. Okay, through there. Come on. We're doing good. Around the water this time. Thank you. Around the pole. Oh my god. Well, I think that's a good time to end it. But I want to see, because I'm pretty sure that was my fastest time. What am I doing? Traveling. Mining. Farming, kills, glide, score attack. My score attack was bad. I think I got 58. See? Okay, so we need to work on that. Yeah. Oh, it wasn't 125. Oh, so I just beat it. I swear I thought I had 125. I guess not. It's okay. So we're still in third. I want to beat Beth Boo. 1998. Okay. So let's see. Have any of our lazies down here? Okay, lazy. That's kind of sad. Let's see. Latham. 231. Geez, people. This isn't that hard. Alright. Well, let me get into just like a game real quick, so that I can end off the video. So yeah, guys, I hope that you did enjoy this video. If you do want to see more videos like this with the mini games that are actually on the Xbox One, where I play with random people, like the glide, the what was the other one? Battle mode or tumble, then comment down below and I will do more. If you want me to do time attack, the same thing next time, or you want me to do a score attack, either one, comment down below what you want me to do for next Thursday, and I will catch you all tomorrow. Yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out, and have an awesome day. If you are testing today like I am, I wish you luck. Well, I hope.